A Higdon man died today after he hit a horse in the road. The crash happened on Jackson County 92, 1 mile east of Higdon, just after 4 in the morning. Police say 28-year-old Aaron West was killed when his car hit a horse, went off the road, and flipped. West was not wearing a seatbelt and was thrown from the car. He died at the scene.